गुड मॉर्निंग डियर एंड डियर व्यूअर्स एंड सब्सक्राइबर, दिस इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन विच इज़ अवेलेबल इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर आईज. एक्चुअली दिस फॉर्मेट ऑफ इक्वेशन इज नोन एज एक्सपोनेंशियल इक्वेशन. टू बी फ्रेंक, आई डोंट फील इन हेजिटेशन टू टेल यू अबाउट द रिगार्डिंग टू सॉल्यूशन ऑफ दिस प्रॉब्लम. आई कैन सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम बाई थ्री मेथड्स, बट एमॉन्ग द थ्री मेथड्स आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू और शो यू वन ऑफ द बेस्ट shortcut method with the help of which anywhere you can solve this problem in the easy way. Watch this one video. I am requesting to all viewers, if you did not subscribe my channel till now, first see my video. If you like, then try to subscribe. Otherwise there will be no grievance from your side. You have to get knowledge to watch my video forever. See this one, how can I solve this one? See, there is condition, if 3 to the power x plus 3 to the power x minus 1, this one equal to 351, that you have to find the value of x. So don't do anything. See this one, there are three terms here. This is 3 to the power x minus 2, this is the power, you know better than others. 3 to the power x minus 2, this is the lowest among the three. So take the lowest term as common, 3 to the power x minus 2 common. Common means division. This means that 3 to the power x divided by 3 to the power x minus 2, as per rule of indices, 3 to the power x minus x plus 2, this will be cancelled, 3 to the power 2 you will get after taking the common 3 to the power x minus 2. So you can write 3 to the power x like this. In same way you can write 3 to the power 1 plus same 3 to the power x minus 2 divided by 3 to the power x minus 2, this will be 1, right? And this will be equal to 351 as given. Don't do anything. 3 to the power x minus 2. Now simplify this one. 3 to the power 2 means 9 plus 3 plus 1 equal to 351. See this one, 3 to the power x minus 2 into 9 plus 3 plus 1, this will be equal to 13, equal to 351. Move further, see this one, 3 to the power x minus 2 equal to, you can write like this, divided by 13, this will be cancelled 27 times, right? This one 27, this one 27, you can write 3 to the power 5, because when 3 is multiply 3 to the power 3, not 5, 3 to the power 3, this means that 3 is multiply 3 times, you will get 27. Don't move anywhere. See, this is the last. Here you have found 3 to the power x minus 2 equal to 3 to the power 3. Okay? Is there any problem? See this one in clear way. As per rule of indices, x to the power m equal to x to the power m. If base of both variable is same, then power will be also same. This means that m will be equal to n. So here base of both variable is same, that means 3. So you will get this one power will be equal to this one. This means that x minus 2 equal to 3. This means that x equal to 3, or this one minus 2, when we move towards right side, sign of this number will be changed, this will be equal to 5. So final answer, you will get variable, the value of variable x equal to 5 of this exponential equation, x 3 to the power x plus 3 to the power this one, your answer will be 5. If you watch my video, if you like, then you can subscribe my channel. Otherwise, there is no problem. Thank you very much. Till then, okay, bye-bye.